Be sure to click the link below to get my free DIY recipes to make your own hand sanitizer with essential oils. Hey there, this is Jenny Wilson, Natural Oil Mom, and in this video, I want to teach you how to make hand sanitizing spray with only tea tree essential oil. So this recipe also includes a little bit of coconut oil, aloe vera, and water, so it's super easy. So the first thing we have is 3 tablespoons of aloe vera, and this is pretty thick, so I'm just going to estimate my 3 tablespoons. And I've got a little squeeze bottle here, I'm gonna put it in. So I've got 1, 2, plugged up the top here. Okay, so I think I've got about 3 tablespoons in here. So I've got my aloe vera, and this is more of a gel recipe, like hand sanitizing gel. And then I'm going to put my 5 drops of tea tree or melaleuca oil in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I've got 1 tablespoon of water, which I think I am going to measure that. And I better use my little funnel here, since I've got some aloe vera gel on the top of this bottle still. Okay, and then we're going to just do 1 teaspoon of coconut oil. Little half teaspoon measuring spoon here, and this gives it some good moisturizing properties. So now we're going to shake that up really well, and this is going to be a thicker hand sanitizing gel. And hopefully you like the smell of tea tree. It's a pretty clean smell. Smells pretty good, and you just rub it just like regular hand sanitizing gel until it's dry on your hands, and already it's dry, and it feels really good because it's moisturizing too because of the coconut oil. Thank you for watching my video, and if you want to get more of my free recipes for hand sanitizer recipes, just click the link below. Thanks for watching. Hey there, it's Jenny, and I love teaching people how to get superpowers using essential oils. So thanks for watching my video. Please show me some love by hitting the like and subscribe buttons. And if you want to know about future videos, hit the little bell icon and you'll get a notification. See you next time.